breaking the wall of quantum engineering at molecular level. Michał Tomsa, University of Warsaw, Poland.
In life, we are surrounded by different materials, which consist of atoms arranged in a specific way at the microscopic level. Depending on their microscopic structure, materials have different, sometimes very sophisticated, properties. Superconductivity is one of them. And materials with this property can be useful, for example, for the construction of ultra-fast levitating trains or MRI scanners, essential in modern medicine. At the same time, we have physical theories explaining the origin of some of materials' properties. We can find mathematical solutions for these theories, for example, using powerful supercomputers like this one used by my research group. Unfortunately, matter at the microscopic level is quantum. And the paradox of the cat, which is dead and alive at the same time, is just the tip of the iceberg of problems we have to deal with. This difficulty stands behind the wall that stops us from designing and synthesizing materials having expected properties. In other words, we don't know how to arrange atoms at the microscopic level. Our solution to this problem is the use of quantum simulation. Quantum simulation is the approach where we try to understand the behavior of one quantum system using another quantum system, which is much easier to control and measure. Atoms at ultra-low temperatures, which form real quantum matter, are a very promising candidate. Such quantum simulations can be realized in quantum optics experiments where we have already produced new states of matter with control at the single atom level. Specifically, me and my research group are proposing the use of some selected exotic ultra-cold molecules trapped in artificial crystals of light, as in the photo here, as a new kind of quantum simulators, which will allow to understand and design new kind of materials. Discovered solutions of quantum many-body physics will be analyzed classically, and there will guide the synthesis of new materials, materials which will have advanced and useful properties. Thank you.